Hello guys, today it's going to be a really short video, but I'm going to show you how you make a really good paper plane. It flies super well. I've tried it out before and it just flies. It's like it glides, like, and eventually it falls down. But I'm just going to teach you how you make it. So here it is. Okay, so sorry if I get in the way a bit. I haven't really set up the camera too well. So first, you're going to want to fold it in half. Just like that. Then, so you fold it. You unfold it, obviously. Then you fold the corners down. Do that again, both sides. So next, if you fold it down, and once you fold it down, the corners, like it looks like a square almost. Yeah, you fold the corners of it down and leave about 2 centimeters between this triangle and the corner. So you do that on both sides. And if you need to go back, certainly you can pause it and just go back to the steps. So next, you fold up this triangle like that, and then you fold it over. You fold it in half. Then you make the wings. Some people do it like that, but I find it better to make them, well, to give them more wingspan so they can glide better. Then after that, you make the other wing, obviously. And if you want to, you can do this, like flaps. Sometimes, if you fold them backwards, like it somehow keeps it airborne, so if you want that, sometimes, normally I fold it up like this. And don't tell anyone this, but a paper plane trick, if it doesn't work so well, then you can fold this up about 2 centimeters, so, yeah, like that. And then you should be done. Here's the plane. And I'll go outside to test it out. So now that I'm outside, I may as well try and test this plane out. So here goes. I might need a couple of attempts to get it to fly well. So here it is. You can't really see it, but it's certainly flying. And yeah. I'm gonna try and get a better view. Okay, sorry that you can't really see my face. I'm trying to fix up this camera to get it in the right position. It's a bit damp, so it doesn't really fly too well in the wet. It's obviously very wet out here. So, anyway, here it goes. You may not be able to see it actually, still. But it's flying and it just landed. So, come have a look. There's so many weeds. Anyway, the plane's really damp. Don't forget the trick at the front. And yeah, thanks for watching.